Welcome. Welcome. And today we are going to perform a very simple procedure. We are going to do a little maintenance on your tingle sensors. A little cleaning. And of course, we will use the highest in ASMR technology. Before we begin, let me do some rudimentary tests. So just get relaxed, lay down, get comfortable, sit, whatever you require. Going to test your viewing orbs and make sure they are functioning into the correct parameters. Okay, now for a little bit of a scan. This is quite safe, do not worry. It will not burn out your visual orbs. If you get right into the visual cortex receptor, follow the red light. Okay, ready to begin. Let's begin. Very, very interesting. Follow the white light. Okay, I'm just going to get to my little probing device. Do not worry, it's not that kind of probing device. A little bit of... I can see the... We are here to clean your ASMR receptor plates. This first object, when completed, will aid in the admit the plastic has a delectable sound quality to it, does it not? It's not too crisp, yet not too soft. It is quite scrumptious. the cardboard membrane that this device is made from is a highly protected secret. As you can hear, it has the precise amount of auditory rebound molecule production for maximum ASMR potential. We must construct this little device. But please, please, it's quite complex. Allow me to read the instructions to myself as I proceed. In the beginning, submit to you, tingle droids, what is going on here? That is the competition. That is probably an aircraft, a spy aircraft, potentially owned by and will be dealt with accordingly in the very near future. As you can see, the object is almost complete. The spy plane has safely passed by without any repercussions. I will now complete the box. This is an ASMR box made specifically for the cleaning of ASMR receptors. It has quite a lovely rickety sound. Rickety. Place this in the location adjust this microphone just a little bit, but there, so you can see it, and I know some of you tingled right. This next treatment will use the power of the tingle foam and the amplification of a polymer speaker. Allow me to demonstrate. First, we must massage the tingle foam to make it tingle to proper room temperature. I assure you, the R&D droids work day and night to come up with this technology. It's the reason we are the premier tingleologist in the ASMR community. I'm doing this on the cuff, on the fly, an impromptu test. Let's see what would happen if we plot the end of the sound magnification device,
do not even need to add editing. Let's continue with the procedure, shall we? The next thing I have in line is a adhesive-based technology. These may look like ordinary, everyday stickers, but I assure you, they're not. These stickers will be used to... I will apply them to the ASMR sensors located throughout your cranial lobe, and thus peeling them off will remove any buildup. I shall begin the procedure. Where are my tweezers? I will have to go with my man-made human-born tweezers. Okay. Just over the left quadrifocal bisect. Sometimes this can be a little tricky because of the proximity to the cranial lobe sensors for security in self-destruct. Ladies and gentlemen in Tingle Droids, I am about to introduce to you now, for the first time in the ASMR history, Barbara the Intern, Bunny Rabbit. Now, Barbara is not just your everyday intern. She is highly... Allow me to introduce her special technology. Do you see this little cottontail right here? You may think, and understandably so, that this is a common everyday cottontail. I assure you, it is not. Do you see the power of this technology? That is correct. I will now apply the Barbara Bunny treatment to you now, possibly making your senses better than new. Is that right, Barbara? Please get to work. I am not paying you to sit there and look cute. The mechanical sound of the clicking is quite delectable. Barbara's ears can also be used for mic touching technology. That is almost like a kitty cat. We would like to thank you for your involvement in the procedure today. You are a professional bunnyologist. Take a bow. Good day, little bunny. Tingle droids, I hope this sensor cleaning has purified your receptor. Remainder of the treatment, I will initiate a little relaxation technique invented here at Tinglebot Ministries. Thank you for coming for your treatment, and I will see you.